Breaking news from the music world, Charlie Watts, the longtime drummer for the rock band Rolling Stones, has died. His publicist says he was 80 years old. He passed away today at a hospital in London.
Earlier this year, Watts announced he would not tour with the Stones, citing health reasons. He started with the band in 1963 and remained with them for 60 years. He ranked just behind Mick Jagger and Keith Richards as the group's longest-lasting and most essential member.